Hello. I have a swarm hanging here in the tree. As you can see, it's not very far from where they started. And my beautiful bride has agreed to hold the camera while I do some work at getting these guys down. Let's go.
Is the video on?
Yes, it is.
I don't know if I had to turn it on or not.
Huh?
I didn't know if I had to turn it on or not.
Well, let me turn it around and take a look. And yeah, it's recording. What I'm going to try here is a technique of frames that need to be cleaned. So the technique here I'm going to use first is just come in here and hold the frame up against them and let them move to the frame. At the same time, I should be looking for the queen. Put some on the other side too. So I'm not shaking these because it's hard to, I can't really get something under them. Put a drone there. And yes, drones will move with the colony. So you actually have some of the bees over here that are fanning, and I believe the word's nasolof gland. And what that's saying is that's giving the others a come hither scent. It's like, hey, this is our new home, come here.
How much longer?
The number of bees I got that time by shaking a little bit. I'm going to have to make up more frames to go in here. But this is a start on moving that colony from there to here. Thank you for watching.